We're inside the Lori Student Center, ground floor, here at Colorado State University. And we're going to do our first elevator video. Our first one will contain three elevators. So I can get through them a little bit quicker, you know. Two of them are here at the Student Center. One of them is at the Tech and Engineering Building. Guess what kind? It's a Thysenkrupp. Okay, does the door close button work? It does. Good. Good. Sega. Well, that's our first one. Once again, this video may run over 10 minutes. But that's the only way we can get these first three in. So, we're gonna go up the stairs here. I don't think there's an elevator that can go up to this part. This is the Tech and Engineering Building. In case you're wondering what that annoying sound is, I got my flip-flops on. It's flip-flop season. Here's a view out here. Here's a view. That's the computer sciences building right over there. The plaza is out here as well. Lots of stuff to do here. Oh, jeez, I thought that was a Fed for a minute. I think I just heard the elevator. Whoops, whoa! Almost at the, I don't know. Sorry about all this camera movement. But I'm recording from my smartphone and, well, you know, I don't have a hand strap for it like I used to have with my Samsung SL620. Here's the floor readout right there. Oh, and these are Dover fixtures. I think I hear it coming. Here we go, going down. Wow, oh wow, this thing is huge. Good lord. Door closes when I push the button, excellent. We're gonna get a cab view. By the way, it's a Thysenkrupp. Two Thysenkrupps. This is how big the cab is. Really nice elevator, actually. Just wait till you hear the motor when we come back up. We're gonna come out here, and I'll show you why. We're at the basement floor right now. Now, go down here, and it's ground floor. And what's this? It's our elevator. So ground and basement are kind of close together. Here's the elevator. Let's go. Once again, this thing is ginormous. Wait till you guys hear this awesome motor. Looks like the fixtures are about to come apart there. Loose, Diesel Deucey, TJ Elevator fan. What did you guys think of that engine? Pretty ginormous, eh? First floor of the tech building here. There's some stairs over there. Stairs. Sorry I'm being so quiet, and I apologize for the camera movement, but once again I'm doing this from my LG Spectrum smartphone, and it doesn't have a hand strap like a regular camera would have. On to the next area. Oh, and by the way, this next elevator is at the food court. Here's our last elevator. And it's right over here. There it is. There's the time on the clock.
There'll be a lot of work to do over there. So.
Yeah. I was going to ask you about that CSU Net 5, if that's even available on that side of.
It should. As soon as it starts, I think you guys have.
Anyway, this is Diesel Deucey's favorite kind of elevator. It's a Dover. My favorite brand, actually. That was close. I thought I'd be caught doing this. Going down. Not much to see up here, but there is an auditorium up there. Well, come on. Good old Dover. Oops, finger got in the camera there. There's our food court over here with Ramskeller. Ramskeller's a bar. And that's where our video is gonna end. See you guys. Bye.